renowned writer and storyteller Paramita Satpathy received the prestigious 42nd Sarala Puraskar on Tuesday. Sarala Puraskar, which is instituted by IMPACT, the charitable wing of Indian Metals and Ferroalloys Limited or IMFA, was presented to Paramita for her novel Abhipreta Pada. Paramita received a citation, trophy and Rs 5 lakh during a low-key award ceremony which was organized in adherence to the COVID norms.
ଲେଖୁନଥିଲେ ସତରେ ମୁଁ କ'ଣ କରିଥାନ୍ତି? ହୁଏତ ସଂସାରର ଅନେକ ଦୃଶ୍ୟ ଓ ସ୍ଥୂଳ କଥାରେ ମାତିଥାନ୍ତି। ଲେଖିବା ମୋତେ ଅନ୍ତର୍ମୁଖୀ କରିଛି, ମୋତେ ଅନୁଭବ ମୋର ଅନୁଭବ କରିବାର ଶକ୍ତିକୁ ଅଧିକ ତୀକ୍ଷ୍ଣ, ଅଧିକ ମାର୍ଜିତ ଓ ମାର୍ମିକ କରିଛି। ନିଜ ଜୀବନ ବଞ୍ଚିବାର ଆନନ୍ଦାନୁଭୂତି ପ୍ରଦାନ କରି।
Veteran painter Jagdish Chandra Kanungo and Gumra artist Jayant Kumar Behra were felicitated with Ila Bansidhar Panda Kala Samman. They were each presented a citation and Rs 1.5 lakh cash award. The annual Sarala Puraskar was instituted by eminent Odia industrialist late Dr. Bansidhar Panda and late Mrs. Ila Panda in the year 1980. Sarala Puraskar is recognized as the foremost literary award of our state. Bureau Report, OTV News. I don't know.